The National Weather Service in Burlington has canceled the wind advisory for the eastern slopes of the Adirondack Mountains of Clinton and Essex counties in northern New York. The potential of strong and gusty westerly downsloping winds has diminished across the area.